There you go. There you go. Have a baby. Michael Bay. Hey guys, hey guys, hey guys. This is Vaughn and welcome back to the Mindcrack CrackPack. Ooh, is it getting night? It's getting night. Dang it. Never know when these darn servers resetting. Anyway, I have been breeding bees. There is a gold bee and you get it. It's called a glittering bee. That's not how you spell glitter. Glittering bee. And you get it by breeding a rusty and a majestic. I have majestic bees. The rusty you get by breeding resilient and meadows bees or resilient and forest bees. And I have plenty of meadows bees and I have plenty of resilient bees. So that's what I've been doing. I've been breeding all of these little guys. And I've gotten a... There's another kind of bee that's called a leaden bee that is also bred the same way. And I keep getting leaden bees, and I don't want leaden bees. So I went just now, and I found some more meadows bees. Let's see, ignoble. These are both ignoble stock. I prefer to breed with pristine stock. They just tend to have better lifespans or something. Like, when you mutate them, they don't get screwed up as much. But... this box is completely full. Let's start with... let's see, these are exactly the same. So we're going to grab that guy. Let's grab another resilient guy. Let's see if we can find a pure resilient. There's a pure resilient. All right. Boom. Let's see if that's going to be the one. I'm going to have to end up making more of these apiaries, I think, because I've got quite a few diamond bees going, but they still... The way that the combs produce is so slow. I've exactly gotten 3 diamond combs at this point in my life. A whole 3. There's 8 people on right now. I can't fly. Oh, by the way, I got... just now, in fact. I got a... oh, I guess we could try to sleep for them. I got a... A wisp. And that was kind of scary. I probably should have recorded it. Oh, if we get in here. If we get in here, we'll be the ones. Yes! Oh, it was Justin. Dang it! So I got the wisp, but the sad thing is that the wisp has the same problem that the pixie has, and that it's... although it just looks like it's one block, it is actually several blocks wide, and so I can't go through doors and stuff with it, which is pretty crappy. So... there's no real reason to use the wisp over, say, the bat. Now you may be... oh, I've spent a little time working on this area, so I've replaced all of the basic dirt with marble, and I've finished off some of this. Obviously it still needs a roof, and it's going to still be very beautiful, beautified. It still needs to be beautified, but... it's coming together, it's coming together. I do have... you may be wondering why I have a pixie in my inventory, and that is because Aureylian is on, and she wants a pixie, right? I felt bad about last episode, so I forgot that I had a couple of them in jars, so we're gonna go give her one of those. By the way, I'm sure that there is some way that I can put a chest here, have the items from the chest go into here, and then have the items from here go into a chest. I thought wooden pipes would do it, but they don't. I've just... this stuff just goes in here. There's no output box. Like, I don't see a button where I can, like, click it to tell it what way to go. So, what am I doing wrong? How do I do that? I'll figure it out on my own if I can't otherwise, but it would be nice if you guys could tell me. Now, also, Doc friended me. So, let's go do what we tried to do last episode, which was... you know what, let me put these frames back. Which was to look at his sheep farm, and we're going to give Ori that pixie. Alright, we are approaching Ori's house again. Before we get too close, Ori, I am bringing you a present. Please don't try to kill me this time. it was great. She was streaming at the time and watching. She did not know it was me. She had no clue. So watching her flying around... was watching her try to figure out who I was great. All right, here we are, and let's see, let's switch into me. Ba-da-da-da. All right, present for you. Open inside somewhere. Whoa. Nebris is here too. Did she know that Nebris is here? Enjoy. Enjoy. I know what this is. What is this? Thanks, Nebs. I don't need your grass block. He's scary. He's scary. I love that all of her characters are, all of her animals are named. Okay, so that went well. Let's get out of here now. She's doing her thing. Number two. Riker, will Riker up this? Nebris! I like that, like, although I have a sword out, like, you can't tell. I think that's kind of hilarious. Be nice. Be nice. I do to fully request a Rapunzel and Eugene. Thanks. Because I like Rapunzel and Eugene. All right. Off we go into the wild. Oh, back to docks. Man, it's so cool to be on a server and just be like, oh, look, now I'm flying over CoStar and Justin. Oh, they've got turtles mining. That's kind of cool. I should consider going into something like that because I feel like that would be a good way to get resources without destroying my life. All right, found Doc's place. I think you just flipped this switch. I couldn't flip it before because we weren't friends. Now, I think that this spawns sheep. Oh god! Spawn exact copy. CoStar was slain by Justin HC. Oh no. I don't know what I'm doing. I have to admit, I don't want to mess up anything too badly. But there are no sheep spawning. Okay, so can I open the chests now? Okay, I can open the chest. Oh. Oh, he's got reusable safari nets. Ooh. Now, a couple of you have also told me about a golden lasso and I guess the reusable safari nets and stuff. So I need to look into that as well. Those lily pads do not look safe. So I need to see, like, I don't mind just making more. Well, it's a cobble generator. I don't mind making a bunch of oh, there's two diamonds there, but I don't. That does look like a bunch of random ores. CoStar's now sleeping. Doc Turtle. I want to know where his chest is. He had a big chest. There's an iron golem over there. He had a big chest that was like the output of everything. What is this? Crop sticks. Oh yeah, he was telling me about those. Well, he wasn't telling me. He was talking about those. And I guess he got those working. Where does all of the ore go that you... Oh, wow. Okay, maybe that's it. I don't see... Oh, that's the diamond. That's... No, that's diamond ore. Yeah, I guess that's what the sheep would put out. Justin was slain by a zombie. Okay, so I am pretty sure that this is okay to take. I'm pretty sure. I'm not going to take a bunch. Let's take... Can I even take it? How do I put this into my inventory? All right, like that. All right, 13 diamond ore. I don't have any sort of fortune and chance or anything, so that's going to suck. But thank you very much, Doc. Oh, wait. Let's see what you have in the terms of gold. 64 there, and you have four. Oh, you just have one there. Okay, we're going to take a couple gold as well. I'm pretty sure this is fine. He and Nebris have both said in the Skype chat, like, we have multiples of everything, and if you need anything, feel free to come and take it. And so that's what I'm doing. Thank you! Looks to me like Avidia has moved out. I don't know if that's true or not, but I did see he has that new... There's a new base kind of near spawn. Oh, and I just threw my sword down. There it is. looks like a lot of his machines and things are gone, so I wonder if he has moved out. But, like, his crops are still here. So I'm not 100% sure about that. I guess this stuff is still there. This doesn't look like there's much here. And this is, like, I can't... Oh, because I'm a pixie, so I can't go in there. And then Justin... Or not Justin... Brian lives on this side. He's got his nuclear reactor. I guess this is some sort of portal in his portal there. I'm sad if he's gone, but at the same time, I understand why he would go, because there are a lot of people kind of living in this area, and my base is so big that it might have been... I don't know if he had plans for this area or what, but I can see why he might not want to look out and see this big monstrosity getting constructed. All right, I have done a little bit of... I guess seed farming and got myself two more impregnated cases. And so now we've got two more apiaries. Now, a lot of you guys keep saying that I should make the alviary. And I started to make those. And apparently one is not enough. You need nine. And the number of ingredients that you need to make those is cost prohibitive, if you ask me. So I am not going to be doing that anytime soon. Now let's grab our Meadows Princess from here and our Meadows Princess from here. Let's grab some Resilient Bros from here. Do we have any just pure resilience? There's one. There's one. And, oh, I'm out of item frames. Let me grab those. Not item frames, untreated frames. But there we go. Oh, that's not the box. Where's the boxes that I just put down? So you, and you. And are you the other box? No. Where's the other box? Where's the other box that I just put down? Box? I thought it was that one. There it is. You, and you. All right, so those I'm gonna be trying to breed some more, not more, but the first rusty bees at all, and it looks like everybody needs to be switched out, and also I need more untreated frames. Ah, it's never ending. And now to finally breed the horses that we couldn't breed last episode. I found some golden apples, and those dudes are now actually tame, so let's see if this works. I want to make sure that the right ones come out, and this one. Cool. Don't hurt each other! Dang, guys. All right. Boop, and a boop. Oh no, that didn't boop. Boop. There you go. There you go. Have a baby. Ooh. It made a zebra baby. Why'd you make a zebra baby? He is glitching out? What a little guy. He's pretty cute though. I will take it. I'm gonna shoot you though. Okay, and I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna shoot you. I did look up the recipes for the other safari balls, and I can see why you guys say I need ghasts and endermen, so I think that's something I need to do in the future. But fighting a ghast, man, I don't know if I'm ready for that yet, so that may come on a later date. Let's put all of these guys back in their pens, and since I do have two more apples, I am going to make sure that my unicorn and my pegasus are tamed, and then we are going to try to breed a unicorn pegasus again. Everybody is tame, everybody loves everybody, and I've even turned off all of their weird issues. So let's try this one more time. Mecha baby! Mecha cute little unicorn baby. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Fantastic. Now at some point, this area will be a secure area. And I won't have to worry about them. I mean, I don't think that any of them are going to run off anyway. But eventually, ideally, obviously these will have walls that'll be about that high. And these will probably be big doors or gates or something. So, like, they won't be able to wander. And that'll have a door on each end, too. So, like, this will be a relatively secure area that I can breed them in. And I won't have to worry about anything. And I think I turned the wing buffering off. I'm not quite sure what that means. But I think it means that the Pegasus, that's the baby, that the Pegasus won't be able to escape. Pegasus is here. I am not sure. Okay, so you live there. And next episode, we're going to, hopefully that baby will have grown up and we will be able to breed the baby Pegasus to, I don't know about the zebra. I'm going to have to look up what the zebra does. I think that the zebra is like, if something didn't work or like, for some reason, like it, that's like the dud, like that's the drone that you're not going to breed again. So I'm going to have to look into that and see. What should we breed the baby to, I guess, is the question. Should we breed it to this guy? That might be the one to do. How are we going to put the baby? I need to build another pen. Wow. Okay, this really sucks. After I just stopped recording, I logged off and I went to work. And then I just came back on and I was going to, you know, just do some building. And I had logged off up here. And as soon as I logged on, I could hear the baby suffocating. So I immediately rushed down here and I tried to break the wall that I had built here. He was suffocating right here. So I rushed in through, I don't even know where I came in through. I guess just, oh, I broke a door. I just broke a block. I just went in like this. And then I tried to break it and he died. He died. He suffocated. And it looks like our zebra is gone as well. There's an empty pen over here. I didn't hear him, but I'm going to assume the same thing happened to him. So, since none of the adults are dead, I'm going to assume that babies can easily suffocate in the walls, which really sucks. I mean, that's like the second time I've lost these kids. And I'm guessing that that means that once I breed horses or something, I either need to leave them way out, like in a big empty area before I put them away, or I should not log off until they've grown up. That super, super sucks. However, we do have some gold that we got from Doc. So I think we could breed some more. They may still need a little cooldown time. Let's see, I put the gold in here. Yeah, that's not a whole lot of gold. That's enough to buy 4 apples, I think. Not buy, but 1, 2, 3, 4 apples. By the way, I got this uncommon treasure just now. I killed a zombie. I've gotten a couple of those before. I don't know what these gold coins are for. I keep getting them, and I just keep putting them over here. I really need to organize my chests at some point. Why do we still have 1 apple? Did I do something that gave me only 1 apple? This game sometimes is too weird for me. Alright, so we've got 5 golden apples. We can only use 4 of those. Should we breed? You know what? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm almost, well, that's not a saddle. I only have, let's see, 2 pieces of leather left. So, and I have some slime. I have this slime ball, and I have some more slime stuff down here. So these are all slimes. But I think what I need to do is, oh, I got this potion of harming as well, I guess. I'm going to actually go pin some cows in. I'm going to start an actual cow farm. For a while, I had brought some cows over here, and I was feeding them and breeding them, but they've all wandered off again. So I think I'm going to actually make a cow farm here, and maybe even a sheep one. I've just been flying around randomly, but I think it's time to actually organize this stuff. I'm going to get a slime tree. There's no slime trees over here, but I'm going to get one. I think I have one at my base. So, I will be right back. Wow, I wanted to go find a snowy biome, and check out this thing. This is a crag. That is epic as F. Look at it. That is crazy looking. Like, I've seen a lot of cool things in Minecraft, but this, I don't even know that I would want to build here, because it's not really pretty. But, oh man, that looks so cool. I came through here, and threw in some torches, and like, there's just no point. You cannot illuminate it enough to see it all. That is epic. That would be cool to have something like right built right in the middle here. Oh, man. Oh, man, that's awesome. I love when there's like a hole in a mountain and you can just stand. Oh, look at that. This reminds me of something from like Dragon Ball. Like, this is on Planet Namek or something. Like, wow, look at that. That is insane. Like, you can't even see it all before the render distance swallows it up. That is really cool. Holy cow, look at this village inside a tainted land. Sucks to be you guys. This is like the site of the beginning of the apocalypse. That's kind of epic and really kind of sad. Oh, there's a beekeeper guy. My inventory is totally full. I got some bees. Look at my inventory. It is so full. I don't want to get rid of anything. But there's a beekeeper dude. And these guys are all gonna get attacked by the stuff here. I don't care about that. Spirit tree sapling. You've got a common queen and oh, you're just a villager. And a meadows queen. I would take those if my inventory wasn't totally full. I've got the coordinates now, so I could always come back. Slime tree planted. I really like the way that they look. It's a shame that they. I would like to replace the trunk with wood and keep the leaves, but that can't be possible because the leaves despawn immediately. And I've built the two pens that I needed, sheep pen and a cow pen. So we're gonna breed everybody up real quick. Server's gonna restart in about 10 minutes, but that won't affect us because we will deal with all of that off camera. And so we got sheep, we got cows. Time to make some more safari balls and move on with our lives. I don't know how long these pens will be here. They may be here forever. They may be here for only a very short amount of time. I don't know. We shall see. Let's see if we can get this sheep buddy. There's one horny sheep. He ain't got nobody to love. Sorry, nobody for you. And that looks like a good mix. Yay. To end this episode, I bred another unicorn and a pegasus, and I've grown it up, and now it is an adult. And so we're gonna breed it with the hippocampus baby. I'm pretty sure this guy is tame. I think the way that you can tell if they're tame is if you can get on them and open their inventories. I think that pretty much proves that they're tame. Also, he didn't kick me off, so that is good. Let us see if we get another zebra. Or what happens here? Come here, guy. Don't take off. No, you're going the wrong way. Fall in love. Going the wrong way. Oh, don't do this to me, you guys. I guess, where did he go? Where did he go? Did he just disappear? Oh no, he's in the Okay, I guess I need to have a saddle on. Because I can't control them right now, and their hearts are gonna. I'm wasting so much gold. I can't even handle how much gold I'm having to lose. And I need to come up with a better way. Yeah, he's already lost his hearts. So there's no hope for this breeding session. I was like, we're finally gonna get to breed some dudes. Nope. Right. Ugh, and the horses, they don't. The breeding session really needs to last longer. Oh, that sucks. Well, that's not a very exciting way to loot to end the episode, is it? Although at least now we have a dude back. So disappointed in myself right now. But at least he's not dead. One day, one day I'll work out all the kinks. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode. Sorry that we had so many failed breedings. It's entirely my fault, but you gotta work these things out sometimes. Anyway, thank you guys, as always, for watching. Let me know who we should breed next episode, assuming I can find some gold, and I will see you next time. Bye bye! This is probably not the place that should have put this up. It's raising off the ground now. It's like a disco ball. I'm slightly terrified. Oh, and then it just exploded, okay. Oh my god, it's me! It's me, it's a little me!